Hello everyone, welcome to another Project Reveal. Today we'll be touring you through this elegant house that we have designed with mesmerizing view. So follow me. So this project we have done for a small family of a couple with two daughters. The area is around 1400 square feet with 3 bedrooms, 3 toilets, living room, dining space and kitchen. The lobby of this house gives the hint of the hidden treasure, I would say the hidden design treasure, what is lying inside. I wanted to blend the floor with the wall. So what I did is, I took the floor tile in combination of the white contrasting tile and created this beautiful geometrical pattern which continues from the wall to the floor. And the same geometrical pattern, I have taken it on the safety door. The entry of this house is beautiful. It has all the elements. It has the 3D wall panel on the left-hand side. It has chandelier on top and it has a glass wherein you can have a glance of kitchen. So once you enter the living room, we have designed the TV unit symmetrically. It has wall lamps on either side of it. The blue royal sofa stands out so well in front of that veneer paneling. And have you noticed that wall mural? Isn't it gorgeous? The theme of this house is Hollywood glam, wherein we have used a lot of chandeliers, then gilded mirrors, bold materials, I would say bold colors with velvet texture. We have given a laser cut screen between the dining area and the kitchen so that easy to transfer food from the kitchen to the dining space. There's a big mirror in the dining area wherein we have done a gold leafing on the border just to continue the Hollywood glam vibe in the room. So the kitchen has a lot of storage and it is neutral in color. The countertop that we have given is gray in color with white lamination. We have used all the built-in appliances. So this island counter here has a built-in hob. And I have given a concealed chimney that's in the ceiling. So there's a lot of free space now to move around. Two people can cook together. Nothing is blocking their vision. The shutters of the fridge are matching to the cabinets of the kitchen. Now let's talk about the daughter's room. So in the daughter's room, the planning is different. It has wardrobe on either side of the bed. And we have used yellow as an accent color. There's a princess mirror which looks beautiful on the colorful wallpaper which is in the background. That wallpaper is from Elitis. Talking about the elder daughter room, the brief that we got was not to use many colors. So we have only used colors and upholstery in the form of bedding which you can change anytime. We have given black and white wardrobe shutter in this room. So we have utilized this corner by giving a hidden storage. The best part about the master bedroom is the glass toilet. You can actually see the toilet from the room, but it's not clear glass, it's a tinted black glass. And there's a statement chandelier which is inside. So when that is on, you can see it from the room. In the master bedroom, there's a table in the corner, which you can use as a study table as well as a dressing table. There's a long ledge which is finished in Italian marble, wherein you can sit for hours watching the beautiful view outside with a cup of tea. I would love to hear from you what you like about this project, so don't forget to comment below. And if you like my content, please subscribe to my channel so that I can come up with more such videos. Thank you.